Welcome to another episode of Pixel News. We're happy to be slowly returning back to our offices, so let's take a short tour and let's see what will happen in our games in May. So follow me. The great archaeologist Spyridon Marinakos is convinced that he has found evidence of the lost island of Atlantis in Santorini. The clairvoyant Edgar Cayce claims that he can speak with the citizens of this mysterious place. But where's the truth? Can you find the real Atlantis? And who is this mysterious woman who seems to know so much? Find out in Seaport in May. May is a very special month for Diggy. He will celebrate his 9th birthday in a brand new B-Day event 2021, where you will meet all developers. You will also have to rescue the Diggy's Adventure production manager Tommy, but don't worry, the whole team will help you. You can also look forward to B-Day 2021 for free and new locations in Terra region. Cross Europe Interstation 2 is close to its end, so make sure to exchange all your event materials in the event shop. Once this epic adventure ends, you can look forward to ecological event Save the Earth. Daniel brought the power of Diesel back to the game. There will be a new challenge called Golden Spine with an amazing reward, super strong steam engine. You can also look forward to brand new contractor with Hyperloop event, and you can also look forward to brand new buildings that we will add to the game. That's it, and don't be late, dispatchers! So this is it for today's episode. Let us know if you enjoyed our little tour. Also, I have prepared a little surprise for you. If you can name at least two items I have held in my hands during this episode and leave us a comment under this video, you can win some gems to your favorite Pixel game. So, good luck and see you soon! Bye bye!